toughness that it takes. You got to require it of yourself.
Here's the other aspect. You're up 10 points right now, all right? So get back on the horse and get it done. 82-72. And another stop defensively. Luke Walton's going to get a technical here.
He's irate. Well, they played smart basketball in the first half. They're not playing smart basketball so far in the second half. Traveling.
8-point game. Technical foul on Luke Walton. He may get tossed here. He's gone. Luke Walton is gone. He's been tossed. So Luke Walton with his first ejection as the Sacramento Kings head coach. That's going to possibly make this a 6-point game.
Yeah, it is, but, you know, and if you're the Kings, allow it to fire you up and lock you in.
Well, we'll see if it works. I mean, he thought Corey Joseph was fouled. He was irate about that. There's a bump. There's a push.
Yes, it is. He's right. I mean, those are the type of calls that you need to have.
Igor Kokoschkov is now the coach running the team.
There's a bump. There's a push. Yes, it is.